this? You should find it useful.
How are you feeling, Mr. President?
Better now, young lady. Today, I think, will take a while for me to get over. I can't believe Easton wouldn't do such a thing. I knew he was ambitious, yes, but this...
Just one thing, sir. What is the Pelagic II that Trent wanted so badly?
It's a U.S. government deep-sea research vessel, one of a kind. The only ship that can conduct a full-scale diving operation at extreme depth. Trent wanted me to loan it to the Datadyne Corporation, but I refused.
Trent has a lot to answer for, but I don't think we'll find him now.
You have failed, Easton. You are a flawed device, and we need you no longer.
Just try it, you Scandinavian freak!